Toenail fungus, or onychomycosis, is a problem many people have. Some signs of it are inflammation, swelling, yellowing, and thickening or crumbling of the nail. Certain things help the fungus grow, like high acid levels in the skin, a weak immune system, feet that are always in wet areas like sweaty shoes or socks, bad washing habits, and diabetes. If not treated, toenail fungus can cause cracking, splitting, and even total loss of the toenail. But don't worry, toenail fungus can be treated without even spending a lot of money. There are different home cures that can get rid of the infection in 1 or 2 months. Here are some ways to get rid of toenail fungus. Apple cider vinegar. Because apple cider vinegar has acid, it can help block toenail fungus from spreading. At the same time, it kills bacteria and fungi. Mix the same amounts of apple cider vinegar and water. Soak your toenail in the mixture for 30 minutes a day. When you're done, dry your toenail very well. If you do this every day for a few weeks, it will help very quickly. Tea tree oil. Tea tree oil fights germs and fungi, which helps treat toenail fungus. It is also used to treat other kinds of skin infections. Mix a few drops of tea tree oil in 1 teaspoon of olive oil or coconut oil. Use a cotton ball to put the mixture on your toe. Leave it on for 10 minutes, and then use a toothbrush to lightly scrub the nail. Do this 2 or 3 times a day until the nail is healed. Baking soda. Baking soda can be found in most kitchens, and can also treat toenail fungus. It can help block feet from smelling too. Add 1/2 cup of baking soda, 1/4 cup of 3% hydrogen peroxide, and 1/2 cup of Epsom salt to 4 cups of hot water. Mix the ingredients very well and then add 1/4 cup of white vinegar to it. Soak the toenail in this mixture for about 10 minutes. Wash your foot with clean water and dry it very well. Do this twice a day for a few weeks. White vinegar. White vinegar is a great way to cure toenail fungus because it fights the infection and helps fix the skin's acid level. Mix 1 part of white vinegar with 2 parts of warm water. Soak the toenail in the mixture for 10-15 minutes. Rinse your foot off and dry it well. Do this 2 times a day until the fungus is gone. Note, if this hurts your skin, add more water to the mixture, and soak your foot in it every other day, instead of every day. Oil of oregano. Oil of oregano kills germs, bacteria, parasites, viruses, and fungi, and eases pain. For these reasons, it's a great thing to use to treat toenail fungus. Mix 2 drops of oil of oregano in 1 teaspoon of olive oil. Put this mixture on your hurt toe. Leave it on for at least 30 minutes. Wash it off and dry your toe very well. Do this 1 to 2 times a day for 3 weeks for it to work. Listerine mouthwash. Because mouthwash has alcohol, it can kill germs, to guard from bad bacteria and fungi. It's used in the mouth to kill the bacteria and germs there, and it can also be used to clear up toenail fungus. Fill a small tub with Listerine mouthwash, on with a mixture with even amounts of Listerine and white vinegar. Soak the toe in the mixture for about 30 minutes. Then, scrub the toenail lightly. Wash it off, and dry your toe very well. Do this 1 or 2 times a day, until it heals. Garlic. Garlic has a lysine and ajoin which can kill fungi and treat toenail fungus. Mix garlic oil with an even amount of white vinegar. Put the mixture on and around your toenail and cover it with a bandage. Leave it on for a few hours, and then take the bandage off. Do this every day until it heals. Note, if you don't have garlic oil, you can make your own. Fry 2 crushed garlic cloves in 2 tablespoons of olive oil, and then strain the oil. These cures can only really work if you use them the right way. Try the cures for at least 1 or 2 months for them to work. If you keep trying them, you can cure your toenail infection and stop it from happening again.